die.
Thank you.
hitting this microphone, I feel the electricity going down my entire skeleton. I feel like in a cartoon, we'll get electrocuted, and it's like they go all blue and you can see their skeleton. That's how I feel. No, it's intense. I just feel like I say this at multiple shows, but Caroline on bass is most of my frontal lobe. So sometimes during shows when I'm like head empty, no thoughts, I just look over her and I'm like, hey. And sometimes she's like, talk about
we have
like,
merch.
We have exactly.
There's
exactly,
merch in the back.
Exactly. We have merch. I think you guys are all just like doing well in general, also.
Shout out to the people dancing in the back.
No, literally. Y'all are so cute.
You can also dance in the front.
Oh my god.
Bless you.
Ew. Yuck. Oh yeah, bless you.
I was trying so hard not to sneeze.
Oh, yeah, okay. This next song is about my ex-boyfriend. Oh my god, just kidding. Oh my god!
Accurate response.
Yeah. Right.
Song is called I'll Do Whatever You Want Me To. I stick my head in the sand so I don't have to. Thank you.
Did you lose a drumstick?
It went flying that way right before the song.
Guys, we have fun. We have fun. Well, Gabe finds their drumstick. I just want to say all of these songs are out, with the exception of a bonus song that we may do if it's not extremely late. But
maybe after Sunday.
Maybe after Sunday, we'll sneak in an unreleased. But yeah, all these songs are out. Also, just recently realized that my project is indeed not an EP. It is an album. I have been saying it's an EP, but it's not. It's an album. So I have an album out. It's called Is This the Light? All these songs are on that. Let me stop talking. Like. We're really cozy up here. This next song is called Sunday.
Thank you.
Easter egg moment for y'all into my real, this is Nectarine Girl lore. I just recently quit my job. I was working at Whole Foods, and they let me take my apron home. They were like, take it, girl, like, we don't, like, you're quitting, like, whatever, you're dead to us. No, they're really cute. Everyone who works there was actually great. Anyway, Maddie is wearing my apron from Whole Foods. So that's fun. What else? Oh yeah, we're playing the unreleased song now. That's what's happening. This microphone, I feel like every time I touch it with my lips, it like fries off like half of my brain cells. I don't really have that many to be.
It's part of the fun.
Yes. It's definitely an experience. I'm gonna walk out of here with like at least 20 points off my IQ. Sorry that tuning my guitar takes forever. I like to play in open tuning so I can't actually play guitar. Thank you. to say because this is my last chance to speak. We have merch, also like t-shirts and hoodies also, but we don't have them here. You can get them in the link in our bio on Instagram. My Instagram is nectarine.girl, not nectarine girl in full, whatever. So just nectarine.girl, bio if you want, whatever. Okay, what's next? What else?
There's a show
on the 12th of November.
In Hull?
In Hull.
Yeah.
Where?
In a hole. No. In Hull, Massachusetts.
H-U-L-L.
But yeah, thank you so much for coming. Thank you so much for the other bands. Thank you so much for the other bands. Mm-hmm. Thank you so much to the other bands for playing incredible sets. Thank you, Wonderland, for having us.
Thank you, Wonderland.
I'm just gonna send it. I have to change these strings anyway. Should I change his strings like a maniac? Should I change his strings like what?
Every gig.
Like every gig. I can't relate, love. I changed these strings for the last time when I got this guitar. This last song is called Leave the Water Running. It's on my album that is out. Thank you all you guys for coming also. You guys are like really cute or whatever for like showing up. Okay.
I'm gonna try to stand for this one. Thank you.
Let me just introduce the band really quick because I love them and they deserve to be introduced. This is Maddie on guitar. Woo! Cheyenne on guitar. Woo! Caroline on bass. Woo! And Gabe on drums. And I'm the Nectarine girl, or Nectarine period girl on Instagram. Thanks for coming. Sleep well. Get home safe.